Hi guys, how are you? Just jumping on here to show you guys a look. I thought this was so fun, pretty. Kind of like a smoky soft eye. If you guys want to learn how to do it, stay tuned and keep watching. Okay, so I'm gonna start off with a clean, fresh face. So I already cleansed my skin, moisturized it, and I already primed it. So let's go ahead and start off with the base. Usually what I use to put on my base is a beauty blender. I've tried different ones, but my favorite one is the Real Techniques. And I usually just get a little bit all over. And you always want to put some on your sponge so you don't take away from what's on your skin already. And I already wet this, so you do want to wet it so it doesn't absorb all your product and hold it. And you just want to press it in. So that's what I'm going to do. I just put a little bit of concealer under my eyes. It's NW20, and then I'm just gonna flip it around to the side that had the foundation and just blend it in on the edges like that. I always moisturize under my eyes too. Just press that in. Now we're gonna set everything so it doesn't move. I'm gonna be using the Huda Beauty. This is banana bread. It's like a bake powder, a set powder. Same thing to the other side. Press, press, press. And since I already put that light powder underneath my eyes, I'm not going to put too much of my set powder there. Just like that. Okay, now we'll go ahead and move on to eyes. I'm going to be using the Urban Decay Primer. And you just put this all over your lid. And I usually just use my finger because it's creamy. It's a creamy base. Okay, so I'm going to use the Morphe. What is this? I don't even know what this is. It's just like a neutral palette. So I'm going to get a blending brush just to create my crease. This is a MAC 224. And I'm gonna take something warm like that. And that's to create my crease. And then you kind of know where to place everything after that. Take one of these darker shades. I'll take this one. Like a chocolate, dark chocolate brown. Take it on the corner a little bit and pull it in just a little bit, just like that. I know it looks like a mess, but it's all gonna come together, you'll see. Okay, Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and actually do my brows. I always comb them a little bit. And I'm gonna be using Brune. This is also MAC. It's like a dark matte. Diffused because I do not like when it's too squared off. Okay, going back to the eye, we can blend it out a little bit more. So I'm going to take that warm color again. Can you guys see it? Something like this. And that's just what's going to be my blending color to kind of diffuse that a little bit. So I found my NYX base, it's called Milk, and I'm just going to get a flat brush and get it all over just like that. And now I'm just going to add that. You guys see that? It's going to fit really nice. That first brush and get that dark corner shade, press it on there. We just gotta blend it now. Same thing to the other side. It's a Morphe bronzer palette. I've been liking these because they have warm shades, but I usually mix this one and this one. And I always start from the hairline and I pull the color in. You don't want to do it this way because you're just going to get a harsh line from where you place it on there. So you're just going to get it. Sculpt out your chin and jawline just like that. What do you guys think? Okay. So I'm going to be using the NARS Orgasm blush. I love this one. It's so pretty. It has like just a slight shimmer. And again, you want to pull the color inward, kind of like this. Just like that. just so you don't have a harsh line and everything blends really softly. The apples are your cheeks, guys. This one's a really pretty buildable blush, which I love. Okay, guys, I want my eyes to pop a little bit more. So I'm gonna take a white eyeliner. This is MAC Fascinating, but you can use any white eyeliner. And I'm just gonna put that on the inside of my waterline. And that just helps everything like pop and come together. Look at the size of my eye from one side to the other. Once I put my liner on the top and the lashes, it's gonna look so good. Same thing on this side. And I start in the center and I kind of do feather strokes. Can you guys see? And then you can start connecting it. Just like that. And I do want to wing it out a little bit. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to follow my bottom lash line up in a straight line. And that gives you a nice, even, clean line. And the other side will look pretty good. Can you guys see it? And now I'm going to connect it. This way. Just like that. And now you can just fill it in. See? So now you got a nice, clean wing liner. And so hopefully the other side comes out the same. Let's do the other side now. Put them on, curled my lashes, put mascara, and then put them on. And now I am going to just blend out the bottom a little bit more of my lash line, just like that. And then I'll put some mascara on my bottom lashes. I always put mascara on my bottom lashes. And then we'll do the lips and the look will be done. So today I'm gonna use MAC Stripdown Lip Liner. I'm gonna do the NYX Butter Gloss in Maybelline. And take my Morphe M510. And where is it at? I am going to do the NARS Albatross. Get a little bit on your brush. And it has more of like a gold highlight. I think it's so pretty. Okay, guys, that's it for my look today. I hope you guys like it.